living in an urban center, it can be a daily nuisance. It's bad enough that there isn't enough road capacity for the increasing number of vehicles traveling on them. The best way to avoid contributing to traffic congestion is by using mass transit, using a bus or a train instead of your own car.